I don't know about you, but I don't know who I'm speaking to this morning, but I want to tell you something. What you're searching for is found right in His presence. What you're searching for and you're agonizing for is because you hadn't been in His presence. You keep searching for something, and it's found in the quiet time. It's found when it's just you and Jesus and nobody else. It's in that time that I promise you that that's where Jesus is wanting you to come to. The Bible says, be still and know that I am God. See, because when you're standing in the presence of an almighty God, there's an awe that comes over you. And there is an awe that happens in His presence that happens nowhere else. And I've said it before, I've said it a million times, but one touch from Jesus and your situation has to change. It's not that it might, it has to change. And I promise you, get to a spot, I don't care where it is, and just be there in His presence. Be there in His glory. Just be here at your feet. Just be here on my knees. God, here in your presence, I am complete. Jesus, you're all that I need. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Verse says this. Everything else can wait. I want to seek your face. Everything else can wait. I'm here for you. I want to
here at your feet.
Just be my God.
Here on my knees.
Tell Him here in your presence.
Here in your presence.
I am
complete.
Lord
Jesus, you're all that I need.
Say it right now.
There's nothing
Say it again. There's nothing I want more.
Nothing I want more. Just be
here at your feet,
my God.
Just be here on my knees,
here in your presence,
here in your presence. I am complete,
Jesus.
Sing that chorus one more time. Just be
here at your feet.
Oh.
Just be
here
on my knees.
Here in your presence.
Here in your presence. I am complete,
Jesus. Everybody sing that again.
Jesus, you're all that I need.
You're all that I need, God.
Jesus, you're all that I need.
One more time.